All right, so here's a function check on my KS-47, which is chambered in 7.62 by 3.9. We'll see how it functions. It's been giving me problems, but hopefully this is taken care of. Almost. Still having problems. Still gotta break it in, I guess.